na al die hele chaos, die stilte. Studenten bij de Universiteit van Kaapstad het probeer om academische bedrijvigheden tot stilstand te brengen. Eén dag in geslaag nadat verskeie lesings ontwrig is.
I was in a psychology lecture this morning and within the next few minutes one of the people from the back were they released a fire extinguisher and most of the people in the class were quite frantic, people thinking it was a tear gas, and everyone just ran out because we were scared that we were going to die or something bad was going to happen.
Die impak van die oornag betogings is steeds sigbaar ten spyte van die tydelike sluiting. Studenten sê veiligheidspersoneel was hulle vyandig gesind.
Students went and were singing outside street people and that's when stand grenades started happening. And then students like made little bonfires. As you can see, there's no building that was burnt. There's no car or any property of the university that was burnt. It's just little bonfires on the road that happened. And then now the university is making a big hoo-ha about it.
Die universiteit ondersoek die beweringe.
The university has received various reports and we do urge anyone with anything further that they would like to bring to the university's attention to come forward.
Die veiligheidsdienste is op hoë gereedheid geplaas terwyl die bestuur en studente se onderhandelings voortduur.